So anyway, that's kind of what I've been mulling over. What days am I going to be releasing videos? I'm starting to kind of, I'm breaking them up. I go on these like long tirades, you know, I just kind of ride around and randomly babble a bunch of dumb shit, verbal diarrhea. And then I have like these 40 minute rides that I got somehow compressed to like 10, 12 minutes. Which I do, I mean, I've been doing. Noticing that I'm speeding a lot of shit up lately. So I've been trying to break it up a little bit. Like, I'll be like, all right, and that's it, and I'm done. And then like 2 seconds later, I start the video again, you know? So yeah, I've been doing a pretty good job of compressing that shit down and breaking it up. My God, I go on like these 40-minute, hour-long rides, you know? Which, I mean, I know that they're not like that long a ride. And I'm breaking it up. You know, so like this road is, I don't know, however long it is, and I've just been kind of sitting here chatting and bullshitting. Again, verbal diarrhea. And what's going to get cut out? I don't know. I mean, I watch some of these moto vloggers, you know, like Montanosity, which, you know, shout out to him. He's cool. It's, you know, these moto vloggers kind of why I got into this. I thought, oh, that's kind of cool. I could do that. I could do that. I'm that cool. Can I be that cool? I want to be that cool. My wife just rolls her eyes at me and says, you've never been that cool, and I say, aw. But, you know, it's like, I don't know if he's been doing this so long that he just kind of comes out with all this stuff. Like, he gives so much information, you know, just he kind of goes off on, you know, what it is that he's doing. Oh, look at that. Damn, that's a big bird. Not the yellow kind, but the kind that picks your bones when you're dead. Anyway. It's like I see some of these other, you know, moto vloggers. It's like, I don't know if they got shit planned out, like if they write down like a script, I don't know, or just think about what it is that they want to say. And then they're that good that they just kind of say it. And they pick a topic, and that's just kind of what they go with for like whatever period of time that they're going with it. I'm not that good. Like, my mind is like, ADD. Ooh, look at the pretty house up there. You know? Ooh, big bird. Are you really passing me on a fucking double line, you son of a bitch? You fucking piece of shit? Yeah, fuck you, you fucking cunt monkey motherfucker. Am I really not going that fast for him? Like, the speed limit's fucking 40, you dumb fuck. I'm sitting here doing 50. Apparently that's not fast enough for this piece of shit DHL driver. Yeah, the question is do I follow him? Nah. That kind of shit gets you into trouble. This is fucking Texas. That guy's probably like wondering what the fuck it is I'm doing. Waving my arms all over the place like a goddamn octopus. Watching my rearview mirror and like all the leaves are going through. I was talking about that in a different video. I just, while I was riding Spicewood, just thinking, how cool would it be to go through like a pile of leaves and it just blows back behind you? It's like a fucking commercial. And I just did it. Not a lot of leaves, but a few leaves. Those guys blowing leaves out in the road. And I just did it. And I felt cool. I felt like a man. My penis size grew 2 inches girth and length. My balls dropped. It became brass. Brass balls as I did that.
I wish lane splitting was legal here in Texas. Split that lane like I split the women's. No, literally though, they just part like the Red Sea. Get away from that creeper. That's what they say, and they all just scatter. Quail. And that would be me splitting lanes. Just. Yep. Like that.